was my smash, man.
Come on.
Oh, really?
What's up, Mike?
Mike's my smash. Push you from like that side to the other side. You're able to hit it and control it at the front, which is good. It's very good. Thank you. your wrists are huge, man. So now your wrists and forearms. I think you have so much fucking muscle, it's too much pressure on your joints. You're not used to it. No, I'm serious. Dude, I'm not kidding. Like, you go to the gym, you have some insane, like, grip strength, right? And then all of a sudden, your body's like transmuting 100% of power into like this area. Like, how many times like per game? Like, boom, boom. Dude, it's true, man. It's all that energy that's coming from here.
No, but honestly, like when I smash, I cannot really
I guess you can focus on the placement. You could either do like physio, or you could do like I don't know, man.
It'd be okay.
I would say like just when you're playing, take it easy. Like when my shoulder hurts, I just completely stop doing shoulder press for 1 month.
Yeah.
And then eventually it heals itself.
Thank you.
kind shot that it fear.
Thank you.
Yeah.
That's like, oh, he's not